Good evening, I'm Kaylee Bedko. Thank you for joining us. Our top story at 6, a Chatham County Sheriff's deputy was arrested last night in Rincon. According to Rincon Police, Deputy Carlos Piotti was originally pulled over for a traffic violation. The RPD says Piotti did not cooperate with the officer and was subsequently arrested for felony obstruction.